Nianze kuongea. Okay, hello. My name is Paul and I'm working under Pipat Biogas Contractor. So today we have come to set the biogas water trap, of which it is where the water trap, it is where the vapor which come from the biogas digester, it normally remain here so that the gas can pass through, the pure gas can be used in the kitchen, because you know water, when water and gas are mixing from the kitchen, there will be no gas, whereby we're supposed to set the water trap here so that our vapor will remain here. And I think now we want to show you how we normally set our biogas water trap. Can you bring the machine? So remember, this is a PPAT biogas project, of which we are doing, and this is a repair biogas, whereby we want to do the perfect job, yeah. And we are always happy when we see the client is happy with our job. So here we will put the reducer for the pipes. Yeah, so this is, we reduce from 3/4 to 1/2 inch so that the gas can enter in the kitchen with a lot of pressure. So let us from the closer. So this is a reducing socket. It has reduced from 3/4 to 1/2 inch, the smallest pipe, yeah? We are professional in biogas construction, domestic biogas, and institute biogas, yeah? So let the pipe be 1/2 inch. Then nahitaji kama tindo tuenlarge ipit kidogo ma tutaitengeza. The 1/2 inch elbow. The 1/2 inch elbow. Is our elbow, we have just fixed it, and then we measure the height of the pipe which will go up. We need like 3. This money is good. You need to fix your joint very well so that the gas will not come out. Yeah. So here we want to fix it. So here we have just finished to set our water trap, and thank you for seeing our video. Subscribe our YouTube channel and we will be happy. Thank you.